It's basically all the Persona tracks.
Part of Persona tracks.
I am huge on Persona. I love Persona.
Memories of You? Busted. I'm so mad it's not in the game.
I'm mad they don't have Sun in the game, but that's just me, you know. Hello, listen to all of them there, but we're gonna go into this match right now.
Sir.
We have EZ going against Ro. We got a Mexico team kill. Very unfortunate.
Yes, I hate when it goes down like this in bracket. But all you can really do is just chalk it up to your home country and let them know, like, look, we made it this far in bracket where we got to fight
each other.
This
is bragging rights.
This is bragging rights.
You took this L to me.
That's right.
Dang, you got the round at the bar first.
Hold that. Right. Very. Drinking age out there too is a little different, so you know they can definitely chalk it up when they get back home. In the meantime, right here we got the switch over here to Ivysaur for obvious reasons. Wants to recover a very vast distance away from the stage, not wanting to deal with the big hitbox that Rob brings to the table. Vine Whip covers a pretty vast distance. Nice again. Oh, pivot grab, good stuff.
Down throw, up smash. Ah. Oh no, going for that up tilt, looking for an air dodge. Not gonna get it. The Razor Leaf comes out instead, but that the up there, not quite gonna get that stock. Down smash might do it. It does.
That's right. Charizard's online right here, and Charizard has historically, you know, been looked at as kind of like the backbone, the bread and butter of this combination.
He's a heavy hitter.
He's a heavy hitter, and if played properly, man, he could actually be the comboer, the heavy hitter, the starter, the finisher. You know,
he got a Gigantamax for a reason, damn it.
That's very true. That's right. It's all canon here. Okay, nice. Looking for that spaced out back right here. Both these two characters are very, very good at that.
Uh-oh.
Oh, my goodness.
See, but this is the problem with Charizard. Yes, he possesses so much power, but when he gets touched and he's put in the disadvantage, it's very hard for him to get out of it.
I agree. I most certainly agree right here. But here is one thing that I really am happy to see, and that is exposing Rob's lackluster recovery. Covers a very great distance. You missed the ledge of the stage. Now you're going high. Obviously, you've got to use your hitboxes to give yourself coverage. And of course, there's just no hitboxes on that move at all. So you can use things like flamethrower just off the ledges of the stage. Just put on a lot of this unnecessarily great percent. Oh, come here. Platform. Goodbye.
No. Okay, just enough rage to go ahead and take it.
Mm-hmm. Got to use that platform to his advantage. The up air. Okay.
Stars on a big body like we talked about. Going to be able to hold on to that stock. Neutral air. Up air. Not it. That upper getting a little stale now.
Uh-huh. Nice. Lands with the flamethrower. The gyro kind of cancels him out of it. Gets the spin to win. Puts him in a spin cycle. Yes. Doesn't even hang him out to dry. He's going to go ahead and switch over to Squirtle right here. Now, Squirtle has one small advantage, but he has one really big advantage right here, and that's the combo potential up close on Rob. So I would like to see him kind of put a sizable, you know, amount of percent on, like we just seen right there, and then switch over to Ivysaur like we're seeing, and then just keep the bleeding going. Oh my
god. That Town Toad actually any airing Ivysaur right there. Alright, here we have EZ, has Ro right back off stage looking for yet another Town Air, but forcing Ro to get him to the stage early. Backs up, gyro setup, no, ends up falling off stage.
Yes, and I'm loving the patience right here, just the presence of mind. Oh my god, great full. I thought he was gonna run out and then go for the turnaround forward smash. Very, very difficult move to space and time because I had the animation of it. You know, it's the sling out and then it flies in.
Goodbye.
No, spin
Goodbye.
To win.
Let
oh
it
my
rip.
God. The Robo Lariat. God damn.
Out here looking like Zangief.
Zangief, that was actually ridiculous. I love, love, love when we can just see great utilization of just patience and just ultimate awareness, man, over all points in time of the stage. It's like, how did he even know? How did he know?
Look, he just saw the gyro. Oh, yeah. He heard it. It was on instinct. He's like, all right, cool. I'm going to hit the side of me. If it connects tight, I look like a god. That's if right. It don't, then you know what?
I'm just ambitious, but you know what? I still got my stocks. All smiles up. Well, I ain't gonna say all smiles. There's smiles on one part of the stage, okay?
I know. You see a couple smirks. The other side is just like, God damn it. Mm-hmm. I'm not trying to lose again. I don't want to hear this back home.
Definitely don't. Let's go ahead and get it, man. Next game, potential final game right here. I think we got to switch to DK, if I'm not mistaken.
Whoa,
so, yes, got to switch to DK.
What a switch up.
Yeah, that is a I'm not saying I'm upset about DK. I mean, DK obviously has some
I love the monkey.
I love the monkey, too. I mean, there's great things that DK can do. But I'm just thinking
it's
of
it's just in this type of matchup,
yeah.
It just seems like such a mountain to try to go ahead and climb.
Oh, okay, backer. Okay, but a bit of a trade. You know, I'm taking into consideration trades here. You know what I'm saying? The air-to-air is definitely working DK server. Damn, the ground pound right into the up air. Love it. Has a slight lead right here, but for how much longer? A lot of space here, so there's a lot of room for Rob to set up shop on the opposite side, but that also means there's a lot of room for DK to set up shop with that DK punch and get it charged up without any sort of real pressure or punishment.
All right, rising up with that forward air.
Oh, holy.
Try to mix the DI, though.
Uh-huh.
I like the attempt.
Made him think he was going off stage, but he said, absolutely not, sir.
Yeah, but I mean, here on Kalos, it's kind of hard to go ahead and get this. Mm. forcing him to go, you know, straight up in the middle.
A little late on the dare.
Not gonna catch him, but eating him off that stage. That back throw possesses so much knockback.
Okay, I was questioning if he was like comfortable in this matchup or like what the deal was. Oh, now, sir, now you knew that was gonna happen. We knew that was coming. Okay, gyro at the ledge and then up smash.
That's El Clasico.
Yeah, that's an El Clasico.
We've seen that so many times. I mean, back in Smash 4, Rob was doing the same thing. Can you make it back? Okay.
Okay. Yes, and see, I'm a firm believer that, you know, I think Ro might know this matchup. I don't know how often these two gentlemen play, but it almost feels like he's pretty comfortable here. He knows what Rob can and can't do. It's just Rob can be kind of overwhelming with DK in some instances.
The DK's just getting bigger hits.
Yes, just meteor hits. Okay, wait a minute. Okay, again, a lot of space to work with, which means that there's more space and more room that DK has to close out in order to approach. And that could actually come back to bite him in the butt later. Back throw, new, and a pivot grab too, sexy.
Gonna look for that back air. Nope, it's allowing you to go onto the stage. Rising up air there. Easy gets that grab. Down throw again. Yup. What are we getting? Yes. Just a jump up, and that's gonna be the second stock. Ro now down to his winner's stock right now. Can he go ahead and try to bring this back, or will Easy just keep rolling?
He's gonna have to see right here.
Oh my!
Oh, no, please don't do it to him. Okay, got the one hit. Thought that we're going to see the dare pretty soon, though. He did have a jump. I don't know if he would have had enough jump to get back to the stage, though.
Maybe you can punish down smash, relax.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, the fake out. He never wanted that back air to hit. Okay, he wanted up tilt. Wanted to pin him down on the left side of stage.
Yeah, these spot dodges just coming in clutch right now for Easy Road. Just not have an answer. But what's good is that the gyro was away for quite a while. The gyro coming out one more time. He doesn't have a jump, though.
Okay, one more. Can
Slap
I get another?
Up. Slap him up.
One more, boy. Oh,
no,
my goodness,
like
the Beyblade, yes. The Beyblade closes out, yes. That's just the head shot. Hey,
Dragoon
head shake.
Coming through in the clutch.
That's just the head shake into the fist bump combo. Confirmed combo. Ah.
But you know, Rod, what an ending.
That was wonderful. Wow. What a closeout right there to not only that game, but that stream. 10 forward airs into Gyro. True combo. Mm. True combo.
I want a 20.
Yes. Wow. Anyway, wonderful stuff right there. Of course, thank you, all your wonderful faces in the chat for kicking it with us. You guys make it very easy. Easy squeezy, lemon peasy. That last match was kind of cheesy. And these players, look, they getting greasy. Genesis, it's hard to be unhappy. It's hard to be pissed. I'm on the mic, but I don't like to diss. It's all about love. I sometimes go to church and get my prayers from above. Sometimes I'm the prayer. Sometimes I'm the slayer. Sometimes I come out with the guy. I'm the AK-er. Sometimes I okay the matches. I'm the OK-er. All right, I'm done. We got to go.
I like it.
That's
I like
right.
it, though.
That's right. That's right. We was feeling it. Okay, we was about to drop the hot track.
Wildin' out.
Wild style, okay, yes, but there's nothing wild about, you know, any of that, you know what I'm saying? What's the most wild thing that's happening here is the Smash, and just not just Smash action, but the video game action. So please, guys, keep multi-twitching it up. Guys, keep it locked here. Obviously, we're going to be back with some more Smash Ultimate action after a word from our sponsors. We're going to pay some bills. We're going to eat. See ya.